Welcome to the tutorial on how to repair corrupt or damaged MOV video files on Windows system. This tutorial will help you if you are facing trouble in playing your MOV files on any media player. This will happen when your camcorder has a faulty firmware or your video files are corrupted due to virus intrusion. Now I will show you about using Remo MOV repair software to fix such video files. Go to the site movfilerepair.com and download the software. When you launch it, this is how software looks. Here, provide any healthy MOV file for reference and later browse a corrupted video file. One thing to be noticed here is that both these videos should be of the same camcorder. As you can see, the software started the repairing process of the corrupted MOV file. It repairs both the audio and video streams of this file and gives you the healthy MOV file. As you can see here, I'm checking this file for my satisfaction. Yeah, that's it. It's in a healthy condition. I can view this file. So this is how the Remo repair software works, and if you feel this video was good, you can hit like, and if you are facing any difficulty in using the software, you can comment below this video. Goodbye.